Hello and welcome to the course. In today's lecture, we will learn about how to filter few columns and then we need another condition with silver. So let's write column product name color and the list price. So we need to execute, and here you can see product name, color and price, and we need another condition and list price is greater than, for example, 700. Right now we are getting 45 rows, and now we need to execute this query and we are getting 25 rows, and all the products having silver color and the list price is greater than 700. So we need to achieve the same result in DAX expression. Let's go to the DAX studio, and here we need to use the same filter function. So let's write first we need to select some column, select columns, and the table is product. Then we need columns like product name, products name, and then we need product color, and the third is the list price. Product price. So that's all. So we need to execute it. And here you can see where we are getting 397 rows and all the color and everything. So this select column is a table function and it returns us a table. And now we need to apply filter that we have seen in the last video. It's a filter. And the first parameter is the table. And this function is returning a table. And then we need comma, and the expression will be product color. Product color is equal to silver. Then we need to close it. So run, and here we are getting 45 rows and all the products are silver, and we need another condition. Just double end the product price is greater than 700. That's it. So we need to run, and here we are getting 25 rows and all the rows, all the products that are having product price greater than 700. We can modify this expression, this criteria, without using double end. We can write AND operator at the end, in the start, and it takes only two parameters. The first is the silver, and the second is the list price. And now if I try to run it, it will give me the same 25 rows. So if I try to pass a bit one more parameter here, one more condition here, for example, if I write one more column class, so that I know that which value the class contains. So we are m, h and something like that, and we need to write one more and class is equal to m. We need to execute it, and here you can see we are getting 4 rows and everything is here. So we need to get the same result in Dux. Let's go to Dux Studio, and for example, if I try to write one more column product class, products class, and let me execute it. As you can see, we are getting all the classes as well. So let's write one more and product class is equal to m. We are getting error. Let's click enter. So the error is too many arguments were passed to the AND function. The maximum argument count for the function is 2. So you should only use AND operator if you have only 2 arguments, 2 filter criteria. So how to solve this thing? If we have more than 2 filter criteria, then we cannot use this AND operator. We just need to clear it, and then we need to say, okay, a product color is equal to silver, then we need to use AND operator, and then AND price is greater than 700, again we need double AND, and product class is equal to m, and we need to remove parentheses. This is the complete expression. We just need to click run. Okay, here we have to use I'm using here the same column that were available in the product table, but for us the new table is having these columns. So there is no column name class available in this temporary table. So here we need to remove the product name and the table name, and we have to use here the newly we have to use the new name product class, and we just need to click run, and here you can see we are getting four rows, and all the products having class M, this price is greater than 700, color is silver. So this is how we can use multiple filter condition in Dux and in SQL.